good day. What's up, everybody? Let us know where you're checking in from. Hopefully you had a good weekend. Come on in. Come on in. Rashonda, how you doing? Agnes, how you doing? Come on in, family. Come on in. 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 All my Power fans, come on in. Did y'all see Power last night or this weekend? Wasn't it good?
It was good. It was good. So 50 Cent did that one, huh?
Yeah, he did a great job.
He did. I mean, the characters are all so spicy.
Yeah. Yeah. Especially when they killed old girl.
Which one? What you talking about?
When they killed, what's her name, Menez?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah. Boom!
Yeah, I was like, where are they going with this?
Yeah, they bait old boy inside the jail, 10,000 racks.
Right.
Sent in the money to make sure he gave her some water, some so-called water.
I knew something was about to happen.
Yeah, he was like, oh, really? I got wrong. Yeah.
Yeah, that Dre thing was crazy, too.
How Dre gonna kill old boy, though?
Right.
When did Dre get balls like that?
I didn't expect that.
Dude, looking out for you. How you gonna take him out, man?
Right, looking out for you and
your daughter.
Dummy.
I didn't ask you to do that.
Yeah. Who are they going to pair Dre back up with, though?
You know who he going to. He going to Ghost.
You think?
He going to Ghost. Yeah.
Yeah, because he tried it with Tommy.
Yeah,
he tried it with Tommy.
Yeah, he going to Ghost.
Okay.
That's how Ghost is going to get his squad together. And him, and you called it earlier. You said that him and Tasha eventually going to get back. They're going to figure this thing out together.
Because they already trying to push them back together to get some money for Lorenz Tate. What is his character?
And Lorenz, he had balls in this one. They alderman.
When he stole on old boy. Yeah. He's my new favorite villain.
And then the chick that's on the campaign that he's hitting, she going to turn against him. Watch.
Definitely, that's happening.
Yeah, and then Ghost is going to hit. We both called it. Ghost is going to hit the new lady from the DNC that came.
Yeah, but who is the attorney? Whose side is he going to be on? Because he's scared. He's scared of Tommy.
Uh huh.
But he has a loyalty to Ghost.
Okay.
You know. Okay. I can't think of nobody's name. You know the attorney.
Which one? Oh, yeah. I know who you're talking about. Yeah. Both of the who he's going to rock with Ghost. He got to. Yeah.
And they definitely got to get rid of the distributor.
Yeah. They got to. So, Tommy, Ghost really, he was like, look, man, dude, you ain't going to be able to do nothing because dude trying to screw you, too.
Right.
You can't make no money. So, you will need me to get rid of him.
That's right. And they better.
Yeah. All right. Let's read this letter. We need you guys' help. At 888-409-0931, help out this person with a real-life dilemma. Let's dive into it.
All right. Dear Sam, I love my man with all my heart, except he is about to get into an adventure that I'm not sure I want to be a part of. He says that if I love him, I would be down for whatever, and I used to believe that, but I have some serious doubts. How hard should your woman have to ride for you? Do you really have to be a ride or die to love someone?
If it's going to cost you to go to jail, no.
But you got to be like Tasha, you know? And
that's different. If you was born into crime, then that's what you do. But you, like Lala is going to eventually fold. What's her name? What's Lala's name on Power? We keep going back to Power.
I know. I can't think of it.
I can't think of her name right now. What's her damn name? Uh-huh. Someone tell me. I just had a brain freeze. We had a brain freeze here. What is Lala's name on Power? Someone answer that for me, please. But that's what's going to happen. That's what's going to happen. See, if they tell you what it is?
No, not
so
that.
So if it's jeopardizing you,
mm-hmm.
So you can go to jail, I wouldn't do it. Now, it all depends on, too, what they can entail. So like this. So let's say he's still trying to be a rapper at 50. And he's in the basement making mixtapes.
He might make it.
Yeah.
Look at 2 Chainz.
Keisha, there you go. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Keisha, that's it. Yeah. Thanks, Lena. Yeah. Cincinnati, what's going on? Yeah, so like Keisha is going, is she ain't about that life.
She is not about that.
She gonna fold, she gonna say something, she gonna do something stupid. And then how, listen, I'm just being real. So coming up, being around, seeing stuff like this, how she gonna not be friends with her girl that was her rock, her homie?
Right.
If you gonna get mad at Tasha for trying to bring in this money.
Right.
To clean your money. But now you gonna rock with Tommy?
It all, I don't like the direction of those characters, but okay.
Yeah. Rashana said not going to jail.
Yeah, not going to jail.
For no lover.
You shouldn't.
You know how many women have done that?
They shouldn't even ask you. If they're asking you to do something that could put your life in jeopardy or your kid's life in peril, then that ain't love anyway.
No.
Yeah.
Not at all.
And Adrian said, you ride with him until it becomes a felony.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, other than that, you ride with him. You ride with her. She wants to try something, like she want to try business. He wants to try business. As long as it doesn't jeopardize how you guys are living and eating,
right?
Then go for it. There are going to be things in relationships, guys, that you know, but you don't want to say it. You don't feel good about that, but you be like, you know what, baby, I got you. You know what I'm saying? You know. Now you want them. They ask you, say, I don't really feel that, but
yeah.
Because I ask the question, what do you think about this? And sometimes you may not see the vision. You may not get it.
Right.
And but also know, you got to have enough sense to know, oh, man, he or she, they might be right about this one. And you got to have the ear to be able to hear your other half.
But, you know, people who are entrepreneurs, they fail at so many businesses
so
first.
So many, yeah, so many.
So, you know, how do you know which business is going to be that business that is either going to run your family into the ground?
Yeah.
Or it might hit. Yeah. Like that movie.
Acrimony.
Yes.
Acrimony. Had she would have chilled, not listened to her family, she would have hit a lit.
She still ended up, you know, he did right by her.
Didn't he do right by her?
He did.
He gave her what? He bought her mama house back.
Yeah.
Gave her what? $10 million.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And that wasn't enough for her. So you got to ride it. You got to ride or die. Here's the thing. You ride or die as long as it doesn't jeopardize you going to jail and you living.
Right.
Those are two. Other than that, you got to ride and die. You just never know what might just pop.
Because really, if you are not a ride or die, you're really just kind of holding your person back.
Yes.
You're holding their life down.
Yeah. And then they're miserable.
Yeah.
With you.
Just period.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you gotta stick some stuff out.
888-409-0931. 888-409-0931. We want to hear your comments coming in. What you got for us?
Now, Precious said, follow your gut. If he loves you, he won't put you in an uncomfortable situation. When you truly love someone, you make sure that person is content, not stressed and confused. I don't know. I don't even know about that.
Say it. Read it again.
She was saying that follow your gut. If he loves you, he won't put you in an uncomfortable situation. When you truly love someone, you make sure that person is content, not stressed and confused. But you can't always be content when you're following dreams. I mean, it's stressful.
Yeah, it is.
When you're doing something that nobody has ever done before.
It is.
So, I don't know.
Absolutely. I would have to agree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. Joe said, if you have your doubts, then you have to walk. You can't be half-hearted. Now, if this venture proves fruitful, you can't come running back after the hard work has been done and all the sacrifices has been made.
That's right.
Keep walking.
Come on. Hey, baby.
Right.
How you doing?
I knew you was going to make it, boy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Demita said, if this adventure involves illegal shiggity, your instincts are correct. No one that truly loves you will ask you to do something that makes you uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree with the illegal stuff. You got to be
careful.
Yeah. Yeah. And Cheryl said, too vague. Is this adventure legal? As I read how you worded this post, it's probably not. So I think you need to get off this ride at the next exit.
Yeah. And don't let them break your back, break you in again. You know, that breakup sex, and then you confuse all over again.
Michelle said, tell the adventure or keep the story. Are you talking zip lining or robbing a bank? Next.
Right.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't put yourselves where you would jeopardize. It's some stuff. There have been things, right?
Mm-hmm.
So there are places that I used to have to go to host to do something. I'm not gonna let my wife go with me. Yeah. I got this.
Yeah.
You go chill.
Right.
And that's just that. Like, no, you don't need to go to this particular thing I'm going to.
Man, I used to be everywhere.
Yeah. I mean, when I was younger, yeah, it made sense, but not now. Certain blocks you don't need to be on.
True. That's true. That's true.
Then my people, you ain't gonna be, you know, you ain't gonna be able to hang over there with them.
Rashonda said, no, not going to jail for a lover. I understand.
I remember I had to host an event, me and my guy, Dr. Love. And we were at, those of you who are in Chicago, y'all know how the gang situation is. So we hosting the show.
Mm-hmm.
And when we go, we go host and we leave pretty much. We always got this thing that we give a signal when it's time to get up out of there.
Okay.
So this spot was on Congress. I forgot the name of the hall, but it was on the west side off the expressway. It was like a hall, and they used to have all types of stuff. So it's in between. It's like boundaries where the gangs can be. So we up to MCing. I was like, look, I'm not bringing nobody here. I'm going to come and do my thing, and I'm going to leave. We up to MCing, doing our thing, showing up. Dude was like, let me holler at y'all right quick.
Mm-mm.
It's about to go down. Y'all might want to leave after y'all bring them up. And Dr. Little, where he talked, player, player. Everybody put the herd up, put the hand up. He walked over to me. Hey, you know they about to pull a move on these niggas right now. We got to get up out of here. So we politely brought up the next group, got them going, and we went down the back stairs.
Yeah.
And sure enough, it went down.
Yeah, you got to.
So I'm not going to put you some things you have to think. You don't put people. You, my friend, man, Sylk, I got to go with you. No, you don't need to go on this one.
Right.
I'll be back.
Yeah. Now, Tiffany said, been there, done that, lost time, weight, hair, my mind.
Mm-hmm.
I was the ride, but I refused to die.
That's right.
Be careful. People change.
Yeah. Ride or die.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't want to be losing weight in your hair and your mind.
Yeah.
That's too much. Yeah. That's too much to ask. Rashonda said, don't bring your work home, but you should support your mate. You should be able to voice your opinion, but constructive. Can you not bring your work home? I don't know. I've been with an entrepreneur for 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
It's no way that you're not bringing your work home. It's no way. It's not possible.
You try not to. You be like, look here, we're good right now. You say your piece, I say mine. After that, you don't want to because it can drain you.
Man.
Yeah,
I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. Darrell said, girl, get out until you can give us details. Sounds illegal.
Yes. Yeah.
If so,
It sounds illegal, but if it's legal, you know, as long as you're not going homeless, the kids got clothes, they eating.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You're not going to jail. Go ahead and let them try to do that. Let them try to do this and that.
A little gamble.
Yeah.
You gotta gamble to win. You gotta be in the game.
You gotta lose to win, as they say, right?
You got to. I don't know.
888-409-0931. We'll take your calls and comments, and we'll read the letter one more again in about 3 minutes on air here. 3 minutes.
Okay. Now, Tracy said, baby, you better let him adventure alone. If you have doubts, why place yourself in that position? This doesn't sound right.
Yeah.
And everybody is not meant to be in that type of position. Everybody
right.
is. If you are a more concrete person, you want some 9-to-5, you want some guarantees.
Date a man or woman that's what they do.
Right.
date a man or woman, but someone said earlier, people change, and sometimes they may not be a 9-to-5 person. They may, you know what? Oh, I can't. I'm tired of this job. I'm about to do this and that, and you take a risk.
Yeah,
well, take a risk.
Then you got to decide.
Yeah.
At that point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
888-409-0931. We'll read it again on the air here. I know we did it earlier, but we're going to read it in a minute and a half. We'll come back with it. Cool?
All right. Wayne said, if whatever he wants you to do is going to cause life or destruction, you better take a ride and let him die.
Yeah.
Dang.
You know, I'm about it. That's a ride and ride it.
Diana said, this sounds like the beginning of a For My Man episode.
Come on. Thank you. Who said that?
Diana.
Yeah.
That's true. Have you ever seen the crazy stuff they do?
What?
On that?
Yeah.
That's
them shows be tripping me out. For My Man.
Mm-mm. Yeah, that's too much.
Yeah. I'm just saying, you know, ride or die. And then what age are you?
Right.
What age are you? That was a term we used in the 90s because we was in our 20s.
Right.
Man, she got to be down for me. Got to be down.
Yeah.
I need you to take this gun and get rid of it. You might not want to do that.
Yeah, if you're not down with that Tasha ghost life, don't do it.
888-409-0931. I keep calling the number and actually missing these calls. So let me move the phone closer to me. We'll do that coming up here. We're going live in 10 seconds on the radio. Let's dive into this. 931 WZAK, that is Steady Love by NDRE. Today's Sylk's karaoke song will be I Need Love by LL Cool J. LL Cool J. For the tickets for Legends of Hip Hop. All right. We need your take on today's reality hour. Real people, real life situation. Let's dive in.
Okay. Dear Sam, I love my man with all my heart, except he is about to get into an adventure that I'm not sure I want to be a part of. He says that if I love him, I will be down for whatever. And I used to believe that, but I have some serious doubts. How hard should your woman have to ride for you? Do you really have to be a ride or die to love someone?
Hey, how old are you? Is my question to you.
Yeah, she didn't say.
And what is a venture? Venture can be a quick lit. If this has anything to do, something like Keisha and Tommy from Power, I would say you don't need to do that. If it's going to jeopardize or can put your family in danger, if you can possibly go to jail, you too damn old to be talking about ride or die.
Mm-hmm.
You know how many people or women have died?
Or in jail?
Locked up. Because they was a ride or die. You know within your spirit whether you should ride out with him or her like that. You feel me? You should know. You know right from wrong.
You should.
But if you want to be about that life, I'm about that life, you go right ahead. And see where you be riding me again.
Yeah, from jail.
Yeah, right. You need to ask yourself that question. I get it. You want to be there for him. Everybody wants somebody to be down with him or her. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about your mate.
Right.
But there's going to be some... Let's talk about the legal stuff. There's going to be some stuff that he or she might want to do. And they want you to be there. They want to know that you're going to be down for them. That makes sense.
Right.
But if it's in a way, like I said, that you're going to have to do some time, somebody possibly can die, he wants you to go get rid of the gun... He wants you to run his weight.
Ooh.
From state to state.
Yeah, no. None
you ask yourself, if you about that life, then you go right ahead.
Okay.
I say no.
Be in a jumpsuit with a number.
That's right. What y'all got to say about it, man? 5780931. This is the Sam Sylk Show.
My name is Dr.
All right. Getting ready to wrap this up. Our last comments before we get up out of here.
Melvina said, if he's trying to become a rapper or a drug dealer at this day and age, throw the entire man in the trash. Joyce said, if it's trouble, you better ride on by yourself.
Yeah.
They're talking about the that For My Man show.
Yeah. You know how many fools be on there?
A lot of them. A
lot of fools.
What if it's spending $120,000 that the bank accidentally
That's a little different.
They could ride with that?
That's a little different.
Okay.
Because it's in both our accounts, so we've got to make a decision here. If y'all trying to figure out what you're talking about, we did a story earlier today on the show where a couple was given $120,000 in their bank account, and it sat there for 2 weeks before the bank noticed that they had gave it to them. But these clowns went out and bought an SUV,
some four-wheelers.
Forerunners.
And they
spent about $107,000 of it and gave their friend $15,000. They were just spending up the loot.
That was nice.
So now they got felony charges on them.
You think the friend that they gave the money to probably
said something, called the bank.
Helped them get out of jail?
Nope. Get one call before we go. Sylk, what's up? Yo.
Sam Sylk.
What up?
Cheer Will, coming back here for another one of these topics. Yeah, I'm a ride or die.
Yeah.
I do for my kids that I'm raising.
Yeah.
If it ain't for the right thing, you know, if you ain't doing something positive,
right.
I ain't got time for it. Life is too short,
and
too much is going on, but I'd ride or die for my kids that I'm raising.
Yeah.
Every day I go to work, I'm riding, hopefully I don't die.
Yeah.
All right, Sam, I'll let you get to other callers.
Later, man. Yeah, he said he'd ride or die for them kids.
Yeah. They deserve it.
Last comments before we go.
BB said, sounds like manipulation. Protect yourself at all costs.
Man.
And Yvonne said, a woman should be down for her man, but if it is something that can get you killed or locked up, walk the hell away from him and his BS.
In that order, for real, all right? All right, coming up on the show, I Need Love, LL Cool J. That's today's karaoke song. If you don't know the lyrics, Google it.
Please.
Just give me the beginning of it. All right? And then you got a chance to win a Legend of Hip Hop tickets.